Hi guys, I'm Chavi, owner and blogger at Mrs. Daaku Studio, a blog where we talk all about working from home and making money online. In this video, we will talk about how to land work from home jobs with major corporate giant Apple. So follow along and I will show you how to find these work from home jobs from Apple's website homepage. So here we are on apple.com. Whenever you land on any website and you are looking for remote location jobs, work at home jobs or part-time location independent jobs, search for their careers, opportunities or work with us page. This is generally at the top menu, that is here, or the footer of any website, that is here. At the bottom of Apple's homepage, you will find job opportunities. This will take you straight to the page where they list their job openings, both work from home and 9-to-5, that is regular job. If you know a company has work at home jobs or allow remote access, scroll down and look for something that specifically addresses this. You are looking for remote jobs, at home jobs, work at home opportunities, flexible jobs or like. On Apple, you could see it as at home advisor until a few days back. I think they have changed it. Anyway, in case you cannot find anything specific, I want you to go to the search option. That is here. In the search bar, type in at home advisors. You will see a list of work at home advisor jobs they're currently hiring for. At home advisor is what they call their work at home or home based customer care representatives. I clicked on at home advisor German speaking and the first line in itself clarifies this is a work at home role. Make sure you go through the qualifications carefully and ensure you have the required skill set. Besides the usual academic qualifications or desired qualities in their candidates, you also have additional requirements for work-at-home jobs. They have specified it here under additional requirements. It says your main residence needs to be based in Turkey. You need to have a quiet place to work, high-speed internet, etc. Go through these carefully because you need to have it for any work-at-home job. Another way to find a few more work-at-home jobs is to select home office from the left filter. So let's go back in the location. Check home office. You can see it lists out 60 more work at home jobs or home based jobs that are available with Apple right now. So let's check out this one. I clicked on Apple Support iTunes at Home Advisor and on the left hand side it clarifies that it is a home based job here. It says home office, yes. I can also see a lot of college programs. So if you are a student, you can check this out and apply. These are jobs specifically for students of the partnering university. All you need to have is a decent GPA to apply. All that said, Apple hires in multiple countries and not just the US. So let's see. Okay, so you can enter the location here. Let's check out India. And you can see here. So they're hiring for a product manager at platforms in Hyderabad. It is a home office job because it clarifies it here. So look out for your country and don't be disappointed if you can't find any remote job right now. You can always come back and check again. If you want to have more background and understand what an at-home advisor does and what is your job description, you can go to this specific URL, that is apple.com/jobs/us/aha.html. I will put this link in the description box below so you can go and check it out. That is it for today. If you like this video, please share it with your friends and family and also subscribe to our channel so you are notified as soon as a video is uploaded. We also encourage you to visit our website, mrsdaakustudio.com, for information on other work-at-home jobs, freelancing, part-time jobs, and other opportunities to make money online and make money from home. If you want to be the first one to hear about a work-from-home job lead, do not forget to subscribe to our email list. Our subscribers are the first one to hear about new work-at-home jobs, job leads, and much more. I will put the link in the description box below so you can click on it and sign up for my email list. I hope you enjoyed the video and have a good day.